provide this opportunity to thousands of girls who have benefited over the years from this legislation.